I hadn't actually read the book Ecstasy. I'd read Trainspotting. I'd read Glue. I was involved in Acid House, the first Acid House production. When I was at drama school, I got a little job going down and doing ADR loops for a lot of the scenes and filling out the sound. So I was working with Maurice Reeves in a studio in the south side of Glasgow for that. But no, I hadn't actually read that book. It's obviously three books, the three novellas. No, I hadn't embarked on it. But it was definitely one that was due to be read. I enjoyed his writing. Mm. Trainspotting came out when I went to drama school, and it was huge. And I think I remember everybody trying to do the monologue at the start, you know, buy a house, buy a big television for in any class they could do at drama school at one point. So yeah, it was very much part of the culture at the time. So everybody started reading up there in Welsh.